If you're someone who uses Google Fit and you want to be able to view a map of your covered area during your activity or at the end of your activity, this is how you can do so. You'll be able to see a map of anywhere you have covered with the Google Fit map. And when you end an activity, you see the details of your movements. And the first thing you want to do is open Google Fit. Once opened, you want to tap on your profile at the bottom right corner of your screen. At the top right corner of your screen on your profile page, you'll see the settings gear icon. Tap on this. And then you want to scroll down till you find tracking preferences. Under tracking preferences, you want to make sure that track your activities and use your location is toggled on. If any of this isn't toggled on, make sure you have it turned on. Once this is turned on, the next thing you need to do at the start of your activity is make sure that your location service is enabled. Go ahead and turn on the location service on your device. And once the location service is turned on, you'll be able to view a map of your covered area on Google Fit. At any time you want to view a map of the area you've covered, simply go back to your dashboard. And once on your dashboard, if it's a recent activity, you find it as the last workout. Now you can also tap on the journal section, and under the journal section, you find all the activities you've carried out.
Activities that have map usually have a map icon at the side. Simply tap on the activity and you'll be able to view full details of the map.
And lastly, during the course of an activity, you'll also be able to view the map. Simply tap on the map icon at the bottom right corner of your screen here, and this will show you the map of the area you've covered. So thank you for watching this video, and I hope you found this video helpful. If you do find this video helpful, feel free to leave a like, subscribe, and have the post notification turned on.